C'est qu'il est lourd. Un peu trop de muscles. Alors, laisse-moi voir un peu. C'est pas joli. À la tienne, mon vieux. T'en veux un peu? T'en as sûrement plus besoin que moi. Tiens.
Here's an odd one, 47. Our client's son, Giles Northcote, was recently abducted by Lord Winston Beldingford and Alastair Beldingford. The client wants his son freed, and he wants both Beldingfords, father and son, taken out. There's a hunting party at the family manor this weekend, and the guests should give you extra cover. There's been a high turnover on the domestic staff, so that may be another in. Take care of business and get out of there, 47.
So, you've seen the poor bastard. Not yet. Save me. Say right. Bumpy says there's a trap chaplain in the prison.
Trust the car!
Good man. Fetch me some of our best, eh?
Very good, sir. Coming right up.
Someone help me! Help! Help! Help!
Say right.
Someone help me! Help! Ah!
Trespasser!
Help!
Oh no. Oh god, no! Please, not already! Look, I'm begging you, okay? I'm a Northcott, you understand? My father is rich. He's a very, very wealthy man. I'll pay you anything you want, you understand? Please.
Keep it down. Your father's paying me to free you.
Free me? Oh, thank god. You know, they were gonna hunt me. Like an animal. Like some beast.
You think you can escape on your own?
Oxford sprinting champion 3 years in a row. God bless you. See ya.
I wouldn't mind some of that single malt that blood.
I knew it might you be.
That's right.
Thank you.
Well, what do you know? We've got company. Who's there?
And who might you be?
What's that?